Parker's got the measure. But the Adams are coming back. Parker, make a Parker managing to say that he's been done the whole time. Parker with a left to go. The Arabs are going to have to pull something out of the bag to get into this one. He tries it. Parker will go over the 9 first. And the 9, Shane Parker, takes it out from number 5, the Arabs.
Great riding here from these guys. Have really turned on a fantastic exhibition of riding on a super tight circuit there, and they really are fantastic the way they throw their bikes into those corners without any fear whatever of themselves or their machines, and certainly a great curtain raiser to what promises to be a phenomenal night of solo racing. And Terry, you've been right down there on the action, and probably that's been the best place to be, right down there with them. And you see just how fast those guys are wheeling around that circuit.
Certainly are, Brian. Now, Sam Bass, who's the referee for Big Hair, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, for number 9, Shane Parker, takes it out on a runoff. That's the idea, as he does his lap of honour with a chequered flag. Now, just going back to what I was going to say, Brian, is that these lads love to do their wheelies, their mono stands.